back. I was trying to debate if I wanted to heal them up, and I think I'm going to because, yeah, we struggling. Oh shit, I only have two. Oh, I bought another one of these. That's fine.
What are your thoughts?
That's fine. Continue exploring.
Okay, let's go.
Great, our health bars are pretty okay. Up there. Because of the four. Who knows the fuck they were at. And this door is sealed. I can't get through it. And then this is a side thing. Okay. Oh, what the fuck?
There's a treasure chest.
Okay, hold on. Let's ambush this motherfucker first. Let's make it quick though. Oh god, one of these motherfuckers.
This one is weak to fire.
Let's go.
You got any fire things? No, so it's gonna attack. Oh, wait a second.
Painful, isn't it?
Cool. Persona! We can switch to which one? He has fire damage.
Ravish them.
Looking cool, Joker.
One more. Baton pass to. This works out in our favor. Damage up. She has something that's weakening somebody. Turn up. Ooh. All foes. Turn up. Someone's gonna die. She has a lot of SP, actually. I don't know why the hell these things would be out here blocking shit. You know what? It's fine. I guess physical attacks only really work on these, which is fine.
We took them all out.
We sure did. Level up. Ooh. What does this do? Light wind damage to all foes? Cool.
Okay.
That enemy was really weak.
Correct. really. I've been forgetting to go to the what's that shit called? The laundromat. Oh shit, went the wrong way.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay, who we got here? All these fucking things again. Let's see. You know what? Magic attacks. Oh shit. I need physical attacks. I feel the name is a one foe. Let's try this. Oh shit. It takes 28 HP though? Might be worth it though. Let's see. Is it though? Is it worth it?
Keep it going, Fox.
Oh Jesus. Oh my god. Low key. Yeah, only one more, but fucking what's his face about to fucking die? Okay. He'll make it. Emma still wasn't enough. Indeed, pathetic. You know what, rush. I don't know why none of Skull's attacks were hitting. That was very, very strange, actually. don't know why that occurred, if I'm being 100% honest.
Let's move on.
What's in here? Is this some kind of security room too? No, it is most likely where all the mechanisms in the exhibition hall are controlled from. Given the number of hanging works, it would make sense to have a room dedicated to controlling them. The observation skills of an artist are out of this world. There's a switch that we can pull. Also a ladder that we can climb up, so we're gonna pull the lever first. Pull the lever, Kronk! Do you think this moves the wires from all the hanging art? It looks like Fox's deduction was on point. So we can't. Okay, so we can't pull the lever. I guess. What the fuck? Cause we can't move the lever. Okay, I guess we have to climb all this shit first. That's fine. We can do all this first. Oh. Hey, ain't this right above the treasure? Oh look, there aren't any lasers above it. This is quite a large hole in their security, but what did we do? Jump down and retrieve it? We wouldn't be able to get out if we did that, though. Look up. The crane with the hook. Didn't we see something earlier that looked like it could be a set of controls for that crane? Let's go back and check it out. Oh, so now you want me to go fucking back, and I was just over there? I could have bended this shit. Like, pull lever first, ask questions later. Joker. Looks like this is it. Joker, give it a try. They'll notice if you keep that up. Get back up there. Go, go, go. This could be useful. Do you plan on descending on that hook? Will they not spot you the moment you were lowered down? Not necessarily. There's something I can do to make sure that doesn't happen. Use the darkness? Nice. Exactly, that's our Joker. Alright, we were able to turn the lights off over in that other control room. Only for a few seconds, though. There would not be enough time to make it all the way here. That's why we're gonna split up the task and work together to pull off this heist. One person will shut the power off here, one person will lower the crane, and I'll grab the treasure. You sure that's gonna work? Seems like they'd realize what's going on at some point. Sometimes bold moves have the greatest payout unless someone has a better idea. Sounds good to me. Well said, Joker. You understand what being a Phantom Thief really means. Alright, it's settled. Our infiltration route is secured. You gotta be kidding me. Now then, it's time for the calling card. Can't fucking fast travel from here. Okay, there was a safe room like around the corner, so we're good. That's like a small room that I can access, and I don't. I also like got all of the shutters too, so I kind of want to go back and like find the other rooms because like the other places that we've been. Like I don't quite remember like. Shit.
Focus.
What the hell? I seem to have lost the fucking safe room. How did I get up here? Lord Jesus. How did I get up here? Didn't I like crawl through something? Cause the safe room is right there, but it's like it's below me. Oh, we did this, didn't we? Yeah, we did do this. We just swung across. Yeah. I was like, what the fuck? I was very confused. But we figured it out. That's locked. Before we leave the palace, let's... There's like some rooms that were like blocked off. I'm pretty sure they keep them on the map. Right? Or no? Yeah, like, there's a treasure in the second exhibition room, there's a treasure in the first exhibition room. And then, okay. Let's go to the first one and then the second one. And then we'll leave and come back.
Nice! We made it!
Cool. Figure out how to fucking ambush this one. If he's like right there, he might as well. Oh, these seem simple enough. Rush. Let's talk to him, get an item.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's an okay item.
How's that?
Cool. Bye.
Loser.
Loser indeed. A spectacular victory ensued. Okay. I skipped that too early. Oh, and there's no security now. Hold on, wait a second. Oh boy. This is easy enough. Let's see. Damn. That didn't work out how I wanted it to. Come on, give me a technical. Turn up. Cool. Gone. They're all down. I must say, like, why are we out here when they could just kill them? Like, I was honestly truly confused. Turn up. Level up. New skill. What we got? Vicious strike.
Easier than cleaning my brushes.
So how the fuck do we get over there? I still don't know how to fucking. I don't know how to quite get over there quite yet. Guess we'll go to the other room then. Yeah. Yeah, like I don't quite. Oh, there's still like an extra thing all the way down. Cool, okay. Okay. And there's a door around here that I think we need to get to. Okay, we're just running for the hills honestly. The door still I can push the button to unseal it. Turn up. Open this door. Wait. What did that do? All I did was just bring us to a fucking exit. Well, that. You seem to be doing well, inmate. Great. We have an important matter to discuss regarding your rehabilitation. Great. Exactly what I need right now.
There you are, inmate.
Mm-hmm.
Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation, and hence has given you use of a special ritual.
Mm-hmm.
It's the electric chair, used to sacrifice personas and transmutate them into high-level items.
Wow.
Any further questions regarding this ritual can be directed toward our master himself. He's apparently gonna consider making even more rituals if your rehabilitation goes as planned. Work hard for it, inmate.
Okay. I don't wanna do this right now, I guess.
You certainly.
I don't need anything today, honestly.
Justine, you handle this. Registration?
What does this mean? If I register this, what's gonna happen? Confirm?
Are you sure?
I don't know what this means. I need a new Arsene.
These are the paths you have walked.
Because the Arsenal I have is... That's gonna fucking work. Can't I like fucking upgrade them or something? No, I can't fucking upgrade. I can like get another one, correct? Okay, well.
Time for some rehabilitation.
Itemized persona.
They will be reborn anew.
This ritual lets you sacrifice personas and transmute them into higher level items. You lose a persona, but you'll get things like useful weapons and accessories. We record the transmutation result of each persona in the inmate registry. Each time you make a sacrifice, you need to use a special material with the potential for transmutation. You probably have no idea what it is, so take this one and get clued in. You better show your gratitude for it. You should be able to find them in your own reality too. Just not just the other one. Do your best to find them. Black Kogatana. Okay, well I have two temporary ones, so I'm gonna. Oh, so but here I get. So it tells you what I get. If I get rid of our sin, I lose our sins, whatever. Okay, let's see.
It appears it will become something protective.
Cool, like whatever.
So, this is what it will be. This may prove somewhat extreme.
What the? Oh, God. Is this vicious? Oh, God. Oh, wow. Okay. That escalated very, 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 very quick. Very, 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 very quickly. Okay, well that gave me that honestly truly gave me anxiety, and I was not ready for that.
Let's execute them. Can you gather them up?
No. Oh. Well, this one tells me the ones that I need. What is this? I need an Emperor Elagor and an Aerobis? Cool.
Now choose.
I can't even fucking get any of these because Fuki?
You okay with this?
Oh shit. That's cool. I just might get this one because it's better than whatever one I got right now.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Do I even have a death one right now? I do, but it looks cool to me, so we're gonna confirm.
Praise
magic skills targeting on the foe, increased chance of inflicting ailments after a baton pass, increases effect period of support. It's because I want to inherit. Shit. Okay, let's take ice. Let's do. Cures, increases attack. I feel like I already have someone that does that. Ooh, rebellion, that's different. Ice break. The last one. I'm gonna confuse. Let's do. To one foe. Twice. I'll do this one.
It will receive a fraction.
You should see some benefit. Are you acceptable? Go ahead, do it.
I see.
Hey, how they just fucking chop their fucking heads off. I am Matador. This body of mine, born from the bloody throes of battle, shall be with you as a mask from now on. Turn up, gang gang. Behold, the Death Confidant is awakening your persona's hidden power. Damn. Mapsy, new skill, confirm. What if I combine Arsene? What would that look like, though? I sure can't. I thought I did a counselor with. Stupid, okay. Anyway.
What path do you want?
Oh. That's cool. I can fucking. Already make like a thing.
Finished for now. Justine, you handle this.
I could summon some though. Dari summonings? No. What is Inagi? Can I...
this persona?
No, I'm just looking, honestly. So, essentially, I can only buy one that I've had before. Which makes perfect sense. Which means to get the other ones, I need to, okay. Understood.
Are you finished?
Yes, I'm finished. What? Heading back. I want to go back.
No slacking off.
Go back and enjoy your break. Will do.
What is the matter?
Something wrong? You appear to be lost in thought. I was minding my business. Exactly. No problems all around. Shall we get going?
I should write something.
Alright, well, I'm going to stop my thing right here. I love you all. Make good choices. Stay saucy. Be the best you can be, but you already know the drill. I'm out this bitch.